Hello, my name is Christian Gutierrez, and my presentation is on the topic of why jazz is the most fun and best genre in music. So let me start off by pointing out the elephant in the room. Jazz is not for everyone, and I understand that very well. The more modern type of jazz is something that not even I favor over the classics. But who said I had to like it for it to be fun to play? Jazz is complicated and can be interpreted in a million different ways. From the classics of great musicians such as Louis Armstrong and Charlie Parker, to now more recent jazz artists such as Christian Scott, Atunde Adjua, there are many styles of jazz that will always be around for many generations to play and enjoy. Now, although people may not understand it, they can always enjoy it. Take the subgenre of swing, for example. This type of jazz form is amongst the most common when it comes to jazz that always gets people dancing or feeling in a happy mood. Swing gets the groove going in the soul. There are no words or lyrics being sung, and yet everyone's listening wants to get up and start dancing once they hear In the Mood by Glenn Miller. At the very least, someone will tap their foot to the melody. That's not all though, because as happy as swing can make us feel, jazz can make us feel sadness, you know, mixed emotion, a bunch of other different emotions as well. Have you ever listened to In a Sentimental Mood by John Coltrane? Gives you the sudden urge to hug someone, doesn't it? It's a happy sadness, if you will, because although you feel happy to be alive, you feel so appreciative that it puts you in a sentimental mood. Don't get me started on performance, because when it comes to jazz, the great thing about the rules of improv is there are no rules, and if there are, it's very minimal. If you don't believe me, then I urge you to listen to the song Response by Ambrose Akinmusier. And you tell me if any of the solo portions sound remotely like they wrote out any of the notes that they play. I show you this to prove that even though you don't understand it, and although it might come off as elevator music sometimes, you can definitely appreciate the skill it takes for a band like this to be so in tune with each other and to the groove of the song. They play so freely, and yet they still end up together playing with each other as a team and not in competition for whose solo sounded better or anything like that. Jazz is a never-ending genre that will grow and grow to many new levels. All it takes is a couple of instruments and some people willing to listen and appreciate it. It is the best genre of music, no matter how unique it becomes, and I will stand by that because jazz is art that becomes food for the soul. Thank you.